Choose, and I'll tell it. Let's begin. This is the tale of Uchitsune, an archer whose skill rivaled the power of Iyo, the great Onibaba. Fearful, she trapped him in a cursed place, enslaving and torturing him with the misdeeds of his past. The ghosts set out to free the warrior from Iyo's grasp. The ghost cautiously approached the bow. The fearsome spirit of an ancient samurai appeared.
Welcome, samurai. My name is Uchitsune. Iyo, the powerful Onibaba, trapped me in this realm. Long ago, my bow was blessed by a kami. If anything can break Iyo's hold on this place, it's the bow. The Onibaba's followers approach. Quick, use my bow to defeat them.
Take that one. Easy kill. Ready yourself.
Their protection is broken. Finish them.
Enemy right there. Prepare for battle.
Iyo has plagued Hiyoshi Springs. Follow me. We must end the Onibaba's curse.
Uchitsune led the ghosts to Hiyoshi Springs. Thank you. of Hiyoshi Springs was overrun with invaders seeking Io's power.
Wield my bow once more to rid the area of Io's presence.
Into the shadows! Take that one!
The ghosts freed the village, but more cursed Mongols swarmed the inn.
Yorimaba's strength is fading. Free the rest of the town.
Send the rest of them to the thousand hells.
Enemy there! Ready yourself!
Ah!
Battle.
Io's disciples were gone. Hiyoshi Springs was quiet.
Come, there is one last thing we must do. When I killed the Kotengu, I was unaware of the curse it placed on me. I killed countless more, only to learn later that my eyes had deceived me. My arrows only pierced human flesh. This is what attracted Io. I am to blame for all that has happened here. This is the heart of Hiyoshi Springs, possessed by Io's magic. Break the curse, free me, and free this place.
The Onibaba's servants arrived, determined to keep Uchitsune enslaved.
Ready yourself. Into the shadows. Feel my blade. Prepare for battle.
Io's army fought with hellish fury.
Enemy there!
Our curse is nearly broken.
Oh!
ghosts rid Hiyoshi Springs and Uchitsune of the terrible curse.
Ghosts. My spirit may be free, but I will not be reborn just yet. I must find new ways to stop the Onibaba's evil.
Uchitsune found redemption and a new purpose, thanks to the ghosts. Deeds of the ghosts are many. Let me share one with you.